Good morning, students. Today we will start another type of business letter, that is letter for placing orders. Fine. Now this letter can be related to books, sports material, magazines, electronic gadgets, garments, household items, etc. and etc. But you have to consider the value points. Value points, right? First of all, if there are any reference to the advertisement is given, then you have to write that reference. Refer to the advertisement if given in the question, right? Then only you have to refer to the advertisement. Second is, you have to give details. Details of goods being ordered. Whatever you are ordering, details of those goods is to be given. Now detail means the brand. किस ब्रांड का आपको वो प्रोडक्ट चाहिए एंड इफ द बुक इफ देयर इज अ बुक देन ऑथर्स नेम किस ऑथर की बुक चाहिए कलर और साइज मे बी क्वांटिटी कितनी क्वांटिटी आपको चाहिए और प्राइस इफ गिवन प्राइस तभी लिखेंगे आप अगर क्वेश्चन में गिवन है राइट थर्ड थिंग इज यू हैव टू गिव द मोड ऑफ पेमेंट मीन्स हाउ यू विल मेक द पेमेंट ईदर बाय कैश और बाय डीडी व्हाटएवर Fourth point is you have to conclude politely. Asking for a prompt and safe delivery of goods. So these four points you have to take care of. Reference to the advertisement only if it is mentioned in the question. Details of the goods being ordered, whatever you are ordering, you have to give details. Brand, author, color, size, quantity, price. Price if given in the question, then only. Then give the mode of payment, how you are going to settle the accounts, means how you are going to give the payment, either by cash or by any check or demand draft, anything, right? Conclude politely. Now at the end, you have to conclude the letter politely, asking for the safe delivery of your goods. Now let us write one letter. The question is, you are Priya Khanna librarian of your school, Aligarh, and your school is in Aligarh. You have been asked to place an order for some books for the school library. Write a letter to the sales manager, Lighthouse, Main Road, Noida, placing an order for the books that you need. Fine. Now the format will be the same, right? First of all, the sender's address. Who is the sender? Only librarian Priya Khanna, librarian of your school Aligarh, is given. No name of the school is given. So you have to invent the name. Let's say ABC Public School. And Aligarh. This is the sender's address. Now leave one line. Now date. Date can be any as you wish. Let's put it 20th January 20XX. Then leave one line. The receiver. Who is the receiver in this letter? Write a letter to the sales manager. Means the sales manager is the person who will receive the letter. Means we are going to write the letter to the sales manager. So the sales manager. Lighthouse. Main Road, Noida. Fine. Now the salutation. Salutation, sir. After salutation, subject. Subject is what? Placing an order for the books. This is given in the question. See, Main Road, Noida, placing an order. Write a letter placing an order for the books that you need. So placing an order for books. This is the subject. Placing an order for the books. Now we will start the body part of the letter. I have reliably, learned that your bookshop supplies books at discount rates. I would like to place the following order for the school library. Right. Now we have to make a box for this. बिना बॉक्स के भी आप लिख सकते हो, बट उससे आपकी प्रेजेंटेशन अच्छी नहीं होती. एंड इन लैंग्वेज यू हैव टू मेंटेन योर प्रेजेंटेशन ऑल्सो. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो योर लेटर शुड बी नीट एंड टाइडी. राइट, एकदम क्लियर लिखा होना चाहिए, साफ सुथरा होना चाहिए. सीरियल नंबर, बुक्स नेम, देन ऑथर, देन क्वांटिटी. So number one is Macbeth. Macbeth, William Shakespeare. Quantity, say we want 10 books. Number two, The Suitable Boy. The Suitable Boy, Vikram Seth. Say 8 copies. Number 3, Pride and Prejudice. जेन ऑस्टिन. अच्छा होगा कि आप उन्हीं बुक्स के नाम लिखें जिनके ऑथर के नाम आपको आते हैं. विंग्स ऑफ फायर, सबको पता है हु इज द राइटर. एपीजे कलाम, से 10 बुक्स. अब हमने लिख दिया है कि हमें ऑर्डर किस चीज़ का चाहिए, किस बुक का नाम, ऑथर और क्वांटिटी लिख दिया है. राइट, अब हम कुछ पेमेंट के बारे में बात कर लेते हैं. द पेमेंट विल बी मेड बाय चेक on receipt of the goods. Kindly ensure that the order reaches us within a week. That's all. Leave one line thanking you, then again leave one line. Yours sincerely. Then see, name was given, Priya. Priya was given in the question. Priya, and Priya is librarian. Librarian of Army School. That's all. Letter is done. I hope you all are getting the letters. Fine. See you tomorrow. Bye. Tomorrow we will discuss another type of business letter.